Hey, Dad. Yes, son. Was Wednesday Valentine's Day? I mean, I know it was, but like, what are we doing for Valentine's Day? Oh, that's why we never did a like card exchange. Oh, and Dad. Yes, son. Is Dan staying for good? Dan, the construction man? Yes. Is he staying? Oh, he is up there. But Dad, is he staying? I don't know, actually. I hope he stays. But if he doesn't want to stay, then that's his choice. Well, should we get them down? You can. I'm getting quite old, son. Okay, your choice. Dan. Bruno, hey. Hey, Dan. Oh, hi, Philip. Hi, Dan. Oh, you going... Why did you call me? First of all, I was staying for good. Well, do you mean in the series? Or in here? Because this is just where we do our videos, you know? Like, we don't all live together. This is just where we do our videos. Oh, yeah. I guess I'll stay. Okay. Oh. I'll wake up, Huggy. Ah! What did you do that for? Time to wake up. Okay. I believe the four Valentine cards, guys. Yeah. And so each of them are for everyone. So Huggy, I believe yours is first. We will sit here and watch. Make room, guys. Sorry. Okay. Here's my card. Happy Valentine's Day. It says, okay, to Huggy, you're a piece of coal. Love, King Philip, Chef Bruno, and Dan. That's a nice card. See, let me show it to you guys. See, you're a piece of coal. Like, what kind of Valentine card is that? I am not impressed. I'm mad. Ow, Huggy. Huggy. Okay, Huggy. Ow, you're pinching my nose. Oh, well. I'm out of here. Who's this next card for? Let me see. Oh, it's to me. It says on the front, Happy Valentine's Day. It says to Dan, you're cool. Love Huggy, King Philip, and Chef Bruno. Thank you, guys. What is Huggy Oats called? Oh, up there. I'm gonna bring this to my space. Thanks. Okay. Oh no. What happened, Dan?
My card fell behind the couch.
Oh. I guess we'll have to get it out after. This one's for King Philip. Dad, can we give you your card?
Oh, quit whining. Just a call, we can get it out from behind the couch.
True. Here. Oh, let me grab it. I'll sit here. Okay, what does this card say? Happy Valentine's Day. Let's open it. Good, it's open. I have to sit on it. Okay. To King Philip, you're a great king. Love Chef Bruno, Huggy, and Dan. And there's what it says. Thanks, guys. I will go put this in my room. Well, son, it's your turn. Okay. Although I feel like they don't really care. Well, Huggy had a bad call. Dan fell behind the couch. So, yeah. Oh. Let me read it. To Chef Bruno. Elvis is over here. Dad, sorry. To Chef Bruno, you're a very cool king or chef. I'm not a king. Love Huggy, King Philip, and Dan. Thanks, guys. Well, is that it? Dan. Are you okay, Dan? I think I'm okay. What is wrong? Dan? Are you okay? Dan? Dan, oh my gosh, Dan? Dan! Dan! Oh dear. Huggy! Huggy! What? I'm trying to sleep. Help your friend. What is there to help with? Oh, Dan! Dan, speak to me! Speak! Speak! Ah! You fell. Oh my gosh. Is Dan dead? Huggy, I am fine, just fine. Are you sure about that? Yes, I just had a seizure. I have many seizures. Okay then. Well, I'm gonna head out. But where? My card's gone, and you seem to be my only friend. What? Bye. Ow. Oh my gosh, Dan. Dan, I'm coming. Well, Dad, should we just kick them out? I mean, I gotta be,
You gotta be honest. I mean, I have to be honest, Dad. Like, Dan is a little weird.
He is?
Yeah, like, he's having these random seizures and just faints and just seems a bit weird, you know?
True, true.
What will we just... Maybe I will have to kick them out. Because they're becoming a real problem.
Both of them?
Well, Dan... Well, Huggy has been a problem. And Dan is a little weird, you're right. So maybe when the time comes, we'll have to say goodbye to them.
Will they never be in our show?
Maybe. Although, Dad, why would we have our shows and if they're not in it?
Well, we are the main characters and Huggy is just a side character. No, Dad, you are the main character. And Huggy was here. And you and Huggy started the show together. You have to finish it together.
Although, I'm not finishing anything.
I know.
But the fans...
But then, Dad King Nathan might lose some subscribers.
You're right. We don't want that to happen.
No, we don't.
Well, we're gonna see where they are.
Okay.
2 hours later, I couldn't find them.
Oh, you couldn't?
Nowhere to be seen.
Well, I mean, Huggy is triggered with us, and Dan seems depressed.
True, true. I don't know what will happen.
Will we all be friends again?
Well, Dad, you have me. That's all that matters.
True, son.
True.
You do have me.
Well, we've just been sitting here talking. Should we just end this video? It's getting kind of long.
Good point. Without Huggy or Dan. Hopefully we can find them in our next episode. So yeah, guys, that'll be the end of this TPS video. TPS Valentine's Day special. And so yeah, thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye! Oof, bye.